En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Mesmur Selasa Sost, Selasa Arat, Besemeab, Weweld, Wemenfes Kedus Ahadu, Amlak, Amlak Ahadu, un solo Dios. Basadeteu be Abimelech fit Melkun, Belewet Egize, Behedemgize, Yedawit Mesmur.
A Psalm of David, Psalm 33, Psalm 34 in the King James Version. A Psalm of David, when he changed his behavior before Abimelech, when he drove him away and he departed.
Uter an, exaperne hulgize ebar kewalehu, meskanawenem zewetrebeafenu.
Verse 1. I will bless Yahweh at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth.
Kuter hulet. Nefse begzeber tegebralich. Grochem semt eudes yelachwale.
Verse 2. My soul shall make her boast in Yahweh. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad.
Kuter shost. Exaberne ke negart alak adergut be antenetem simun kefkef in adergut.
Verse 3. O magnify Yahweh with me, and let us exalt his name together.
Uter arat. Exaberne felegehut meleselenim kemekraim hulu adanin.
Verse 4. I sought Yahweh, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears.
Uter amst. Is it amst?
Yeah.
Alright. Good thanks. Weter suk erebu yebralachwe humal. Fit achum ayafrem.
Verse 5. They looked to him and were lighted, and their faces were not ashamed.
Uter sediste. Yechtegrenya chosh, exabherme semau, kemekraum huladanu.
Verse 6. This poor man cried, and Yahweh heard him, and saved him out of all his troubles.
Uter sebat. Ye exabhermel ak, bemiferut sewoch zuria, yesafral, yat nachewemal.
Verse 7. The angel of Yahweh and campeth round about them that reverence him and delivereth them.
Uter semente. Exaber cher ende honik emesu eyum beersu yemit amen seu meskuneu.
Verse 8. O taste and see that Yahweh is good. Blessed is the man that trusteth in him.
Uter zeteng yemiferut antachni ayat umnak edusanuhulu exabherne frut.
Verse 9. O fear Yahweh, O reverence Yahweh, ye his saints, for there is no one in them that fear, that reverence him.
Uter ashra. Balet egoch yeshiyu terabum. Exaperne yemifel gut en again kem melkam neger hulu ayegoit lum.
Verse 10. The young lions do lack and suffer hunger, but they that seek Yahweh shall not want any good thing.
Utre ashra an lechochenu simunye exaperne mefrat at emrachcha lehu.
Verse 11. Come, ye children, hearken to me. I will teach you the reverence of Yahweh.
Ashra hulet. I wet ana yemifek ed sewmanu begonem zemen lemayet yemiwedid.
Verse 12. What man is he that desireth life and loveth many days that he may see good?
Uter ashra shost. Ande petech nekek fu kelkele. Kemfrochechem shingalan andayanagru.
Verse 13, keep thy tongue from evil and thy lips from speaking guile.
Uter Ashera Arat. Kekfu Sheshemel Kamenem Aderket. Selamene Ishat E. Teketelatum.
Verse 14, depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it.
Uter Ashera Amist. Yegziaber Ayanoche with the Tsarik Anna Jorachuma with the Joshet Achuanachuana.
Verse 15, the eyes of Yahweh are upon the righteous, and his ears are open to their cry.
Uter Ashera Sidist, Met Asabiachuan Kemdriat Efa Zend, Yegziaber Fit Ekefune, Yemiader Kulaino.
Verse 16, the face of Yahweh is against them that do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth.
Uter Ashera Sabat Tzarikana Shoshu Egzaper Masamachewe Kemekarachwe Mkhuladanachwe.
Verse 17, the righteous cry, and Yahweh heareth and delivereth them out of all their troubles.
Uter Ashera Sement Egzaper Lepachwe Let Esseberek Erbeno Menfesachwe Yet Esseberwenem Yadanachwale.
Verse 18, Yahweh is near to them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit.
Uter Ashera Zetain Yitzarik Ane Megarachwe Bezuneo Egzaper Mekehulu Yad Nachwale.
Verse 19, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but Yahweh delivereth him out of them all.
Uter Haya, Exaber at Enetochachwen Hulu, yet Epkal, Geenarsum en and Iseberm.
Verse 20, he keepeth all his bones, not one of them is broken.
Uter Haya and Hatatinochen, Kefat Yatiklachwal, Taik Ananem Yemitelu, yet Setalu.
Verse 21, evil shall slay the wicked, and they that hate the righteous shall be desolate.
Uter Hayahulet Yebareochuna nefse exiaper yebejale Beersume yemiam nuhulu ayet setum.
Verse 22, Yahweh redeemeth the soul of his servants, and none of them that trust in him shall be desolate.
Amen.
Amen. Kibber la kalu, kibber la dimsu, kibber la hailu, kibber la kemumawi, haile selasi, be Yesus Christos sim. Amen.